On September 1st, the Punahou Buff and Blue kicked off their ILH season against the Kamehameha Warriors at Aloha Stadium. Punahou received the first kickoff, and on a third down, quarterback Nick Apule threw the ball down the center and into the hands of Judd Cockett for a big gain. After working their way to the 30, Eamon Brady caught the ball on a dive thrown by Nick Apule for their first touchdown of the game. Kamehameha punted, and Punahou's offense returned. Apule then completed the pass to Ethan Takayama, who broke the tackle and ran up the field. Soon after, Apule connected with Takayama, landing them in the red zone. Apule then delivered the short pass to Cockett for the second touchdown of the night. Kamehameha, now with possession of the ball, snapped it to the running back Kanoa Shannon, who ran it for the first down, landing them near the 25-yard line. Shannon then pushed his way into the end zone, scoring the first touchdown of the night for Kamehameha. Earlier in the second quarter, Kapule connected with Keala Martinson to take the offense within 10 yards of the goal line. Kapule took the snap and delivered a quick pass to Cockett for Punahou's third touchdown. Exiting the first half, the score was 21-7 in favor of the Buff and Blue. In the second half, Punahou's defense came out strong, forcing the Warriors' offense off the field in three downs. Kapule then took the snap and completed a long throw down the middle of the field into the hands of Martinson for a huge 30-yard gain. A few plays later, Kapule took the snap and hit Cockett, who was wide open down the sideline, for Punahou's fourth touchdown of the night. The Warriors were unable to complete their drive and Punahou's offense took over the field. Junior Stephen Barber took his first snap of the year and completed a long pass to Takayama to bring Punahou inside the 10-yard line. Later, Barber hit Martinson in the corner of the end zone for Buff and Blue's fifth touchdown. After Kamehameha punted away, Kapule re-entered the game. After the snap, he rolled left out of the pocket and completed a pass to Takayama near the Punahou sideline. After working down the field to the Warriors' 27-yard line, Kapule completed another pass to Takayama inside the 10-yard line. The next play, Kapule hit Takayama under coverage for another Punahou touchdown. After the kickoff, Jacob Kebunok ran through the Punahou's defense for a gain of 10 yards. At the quarter change, running back Braden Akima took it up the middle, placing the Warriors in the red zone. Quarterback Thomas Yam kept the ball and took it into the end zone, scoring Kamehameha's last touchdown of the night. Punahou quarterbacks Barber and Nui Adolfo contributed two more touchdowns to Punahou's final score of 56 to Kamehameha's 14.